Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Elden Ring. Alright, so we're gonna explore this cave and see what's in here. Whee! Oh man, that was a fatal drop. It's not that high. Die, birdie. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, that too? Like I've always said, you know, cliffs are the number one cause of all deaths in fucking Dark Souls games. That's weird. I don't remember putting my sword on my back. Looks cool, though. Okay, there we go. Wait. What the hell was that? Crab, huh? Let's rock. I think, yeah, when I'm not using my sword, I'm just gonna put it on my back like this. It's pretty cool looking. Wow. Get out of my way. Looks like I got crab guts on my sword. Or maybe it's just rust. Three in one shot. I wonder if there's anything up there. Eh, it's probably nothing like, it's probably just a, what do you call it? Like, smithing stone one or something. Oh, Bad dog. Am I missing something? I thought that was the way to go, but maybe I'm... What the hell? I'm getting all turned around. There's gotta be a boss in here. Fuck you. Seriously, I could have sworn this is where you're supposed to go unless... Yeah, there just isn't a boss in this area, I mean... Okay, so there should be a boss. Back out. Seriously, what the fuck? How am I getting all turned around like this? So there's nothing up here. I mean, I'm almost 100% sure there's a boss here. What the fuck? Do I need to bust out my sword to break through this wall? The fuck? Maybe I'm crazy or something. Maybe there never was a boss here. Let me check the map. Yeah, it says there's a boss here in the stone, or what is it again? Stone Digger Troll, Limgrave. That's where I'm at. Limgrave Tunnel. So what the fuck? Is it a glitch or something? I mean... send it up. Maybe, am I supposed to go down? No? Try up and then jumping. I mean, I tried that. I didn't see anything. Ah, there it is. rune up there. I guess I'll go grab it. Yep, it's just a level one. That's garbage. I wonder if Oleg can beat this boss by himself. Can you do it, Oleg? Let's see if you can do it by yourself. Come on, dude. I got faith in you. You can do it. Place your bets in the comments below. See who wins. Will the troll win or will Oleg? Looks like Oleg might get his ass stomped in this one. It's not doing too bad though. They're both at about half health. Come on, dude, you got this. Come on, Oleg, you can do this. Hit him with heavy attacks. And it's not looking good for Oleg. He lost. Trying to think if there's any other place we want to go. I guess we'll go here and beat the tree boss. I'm gonna try to clear out this land as much as I can before I move on to the next area. I swore there was like a statue up here that pointed to a cave, but I don't know, maybe I missed it. Anyway, alright, let's go beat this tree boss. Needs a little bit of fire on it. Oh, fuck. fuck. Oh shit. Ah, God, he's tossing me around. Fuck you! Fuck you! Ooh. Oh shit, push it, oh shit, push it! Ooh, that was close. The Opaline Bubble tier, there it is. The Regeneration tier. Guardian Mask. Nice. Wish one octopus would drop the helmet. Because that land octopus helmet's pretty good. Can't remember what it increases, but it's like intelligence or strength or something. It's pretty decent. What the hell? How do you get down from here? The hell is that? Hopefully this isn't a death drop. Nice. Eclipse Crest Heater Shield. Never found that before. Nice. Seems like it's a pretty decent shield. No skill. A medium-sized metal shield. Easier to handle than the kite shield. The sun of the sun in eclipse is said to symbol The sun in eclipse is said to be the symbol of the wandering mausoleum where the soulless demigod slumbers. I like the way it looks. Pretty cool looking. I think if I had a like a regular, you know, long sword character, I would probably use that shield. Please don't die. Oh god, took some damage. Should be a freaking cave like around here somewhere. Seriously, where? Oh, is it? Here it is. Tombsward Catacombs? I think that's how you say it. Alright, what do we got? Cook this. What do I get? I'm not sure what I got. I hope, they'll, either release, like, a patch or, maybe, like, the DLC will be much harder, because I feel like this game is too easy. Like, they need to bump up the difficulty a little bit. Human bone shard. What did it say? Cough on the head, therefore try rolling. What? Okay. Fuck you. Fuck you too. See what pussy ass boss we gotta take on this time. Oh, here's the way. Alright, what you got for me? Oh yeah, this thing dies like in one hit. Weeping Peninsula. Let's go check out this. Let's see what that is. Yeah. Oh yeah, I already... Wait, what the hell? Tree man. What the hell do you want? I'll beat your ass without a weapon. Come here. Fuck you. Yeah, I'll punch you again. Yeah, Rocky style. Oh, using poison, huh? Little bitch. Try this. Ah, fool. Huh? What you got? What you got? How about a kick? Bam! 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 Yeah. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Try a backstab. Alright. Kaioken! Yeah! 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 Fuck you! Yeah! Fuck! I said fuck you! Yeah, you can't handle me, tree man. Bam. Yeah. What else you got, huh? What else you got? Bam. Oh yeah, you didn't know I could do that, did you? I didn't even know I could do that. Yeah, look at all this blood everywhere. I am just beating the fuck out of this guy. Yeah. Fuck you. They don't call me fucking Guts for no reason. How many people you know beat a fucking tree up like this? Yeah. Oh, I whooped his ass. Weaponless. Yeah, how you like that? I just punched his ass to death. I was like, bam, fuck you, bam, bam. Okay. He was asking for it. He shouldn't have, you know, disturbed me while I was reading the map. Nice. Let's see what's in this tunnel down here. Hopefully there's something good. Fuck you. Ow. Try to flip you. I deflected your little crossbow bolt with my fucking sword. Alright, what do we got? The Winged Scythe. Nice. I guess whenever I decide to build a scythe character, I'd know to come here. Oh, you got a rat. Seems like it's easier to beat rats if you don't walk onto them, because all you gotta do is just point the camera down and your sword will swing lower. Is that all there is to this place? Some liver. Alright. Looks like there's something over here, so let's go check that out. If I remember, I think it's like a poison swamp, and also I think that's where the Sorceress Selen is, if I'm not mistaken. Did we already do this one? Guess not. Looks like we got ourselves a boss battle. See who we're fighting. Oh, damn it. I don't have any of my other Estus. Or I should be fighting. This guy is not that tough. Ooh, nice. Radigan Scar Seal. That's pretty good. Yeah, I guess I'll put it on. What the hell? I may take more damage, but I will also deal more damage and have more health. Shield, nice. I mean, I think I already have that, but oh well. Fuck you. Yes, I can use this poison bloom. Got the helmet. I wonder if it's better than mine. Nope. It's too bad there isn't a way you could like change up like the fighting style for you know, this weapon, because I mean sometimes I wish I had like, you know, a heavy poke or something. I need to go down here and talk to Sorceress Selen or whatever. I think that's her name, Sorceress Selen. I forget, you know, what you need to free her, but anyway. Alright, now that we got that, I guess we can go defeat the, or well, I don't need to defeat that plant, but go see the fake Sorcerer's Stone. Oh, this guy's looking for trouble. I can feel it. Fuck you. I wonder what kind of, you know, sword he uses. Oh no! It's Dutch, the Black Swordsman! Everybody run! I'm gonna ride around and just cut off all your heads. Bitch, y'all pose absolutely no threat to me. Look at me. I'm riding around having fun, cutting heads off. Wee! You suck. You suck. You suck. You suck. Anyone else? You guys with the fire, you want some too? That's right. Oosh. Ooh, nice. Kaiden tongue. Let's see what that's like. Well, we got the pumpkin helm, but I can't wear it, it's too heavy. The Kaiden helm. Okay. Let's see what this looks like. Eh, it's pretty cool looking. Not bad. That, on the other hand, is just stupid looking. Alright, we'll get, what'd y'all drop? Arrows and shit? Rune fragments? A dagger, 3 and beast, surcoat? That's weird. Or tree and beast surcoat. You know what? I think I'm gonna wear this. I like the way this one looks better. It's got the cape. Doesn't do as much, or it's not as good as, you know, on damage protection, but it just looks cooler. Sucks I can't wear that pumpkin helm. I suppose, I guess I can wear it if I put on that. There we go. Now I look like the Hamburglar or something, or Mayor McCheese. Yeah, that's it, Mayor McCheese. Passed up the ruins or whatever. Couldn't think of the word. I didn't do jack shit on damage. There we go. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Damn it. I don't have anything that cures poison. Oh well, this boss ain't that tough anyway.
Are we? I am sorry you're here. Ah, but dare say you're crooked.
Oh well, perhaps if one must...
I was ex...
As a reviler,
you still...
Very well, but I refuse to anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Is that a scroll?
Very well.
I'll be sure to incorporate.
Never lose that.
Young apprentice, you are a tasso. To become a sorcerer, first. No.
Yeah, I guess my intelligence is pretty low. It's only 9. I'll put my regular helm back on and put my golden scarab back on. I think I got enough for a level up. Yep. I think I'm gonna cap my vigor at 30 for a little bit and then I'll start beefing up my strength some more. I guess I'm going to end this video here and try to get some sleep. It's pretty late. Let's see. It's 3:26. Yeah, I got to work tomorrow. I got to go in around 5. So, anyways, appreciate you all watching. And as always, I had fun. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. And we'll take on Stormvale Castle. Who could say that the graphics are shitty in this game? I mean, look at that. That is just beautiful. I mean, the tree, you know, I can see how it looks a little off, you know, on the leaves up there. But, you know, still, I mean, graphics aren't even everything, you know. The way the gameplay feels is amazing. The freedom of character choice. I mean, seriously, if you wanted to, you could be a fucking character who goes through an entire game and just beats people up with his hands. Yeah, it'd be extremely hard, but you could do it, you know. I don't think you could do that in, Horizon Forbidden West or whatever. Yeah, I just punched that board in half. That's how pissed off I am. Yeah! Karate chop! Yeah, fuck you. Straight punch. Straight punch. Uppercut. Straight punch. Uppercut. Double punch. What? Yeah. Okay. Anyways, guys, I'll catch you in the next one. So, well, actually, I'm going to bed, so I'll catch you later. Anyways, peace out.